Create your own clock inside of After Effects, driven by real expressions, controlled with single null object. Using these controllers, you will be able to create different clocks using different colors, different backgrounds. You can easily change the type and the fonts of this clock. This is a very useful quick tip, which will show you how to create a simple and quick lock inside of After Effects. Let's go over to the tutorial and get started.